Welcome to Dependable Flame, where we explore vintage petrol lighters, ashtrays, tobacchiana, and other useful mechanisms. Make yourself at home.
Okay. I have a vintage Ronson Standard. Very nice lighter. I think this is engine turning and enamel. But the real problem here is the flint tube is obstructed. Just to give you folks an idea, you got a lighter, especially one like this with a curved tube in it, but I mean, this particular principle you can apply to just about any of them. See that screw, that spring that's going up in there? It has a length to it, and it's going to reach up to, or just about up to, where that flint meets the file wheel or flint wheel. So if that's as far as that spring will go in there, and it is, before something obstructs it, then we can do a little test here. We can pull it out. That curved tube is going to go somewhere like that. So obviously it doesn't have anywhere near enough to get there. There's something in there that's stuck in it, and we're going to have to get it out. So that's what we're going to endeavor to accomplish in this video. I'm going to take this Ronson Standard apart from the top, and we're going to take care of the obstruction and put it back together, hopefully without scratching any paint or plating or anything else. I should have said, if you're going to do this, take that flint spring out first. We can always put it back in later if we got a tube that's not really, not actually obstructed, just kind of, well, obstructed but not completely obstructed. Then we can always put it back in there to apply pressure. But we're taking this mechanism apart now. There you can see our flint problem. Here we have our, and that lighter looks like it's in really good condition. Hardly looks used at all. Probably wasn't. Okay, now to begin, you can try to spin that with your fingers. You get lucky. And that is coming apart pretty easy there. my air compressor's in the other room, so I had to go to the other room to blow that out. This room has much better acoustics for the sound on the video. So let's see, looks like I may have to put this bit in. Careful, stay on the flint, and it's gonna throw sparks at times depending on you know, how degraded that flint is. So we're just gonna be very careful here. Okay. So that was easy enough. Now let's see if I can just spin the bigger bit without. So I'm gonna go blow this out again real quick. Alright, so you can see through there now, but it's still, it wouldn't let the spring go through. So it's not going to let the spring go through in that direction. It's not going to let the flint. So we're going to spin the bigger bit. And alright, I felt something drop out of there. I don't know where it went, but now let's see if that spring will go down in there. Goes down in there no problem at all. Alright, so I'm gonna go blow this out again real quick. Okay, so we should be good now. So we can go ahead now and put the mechanism back together. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and line these up before we take that whole mechanism down between the posts. So there you go.
Ronson Standard. Taken apart from the top. Flint tube cleared. And the mechanism reassembled. If you enjoy seeing these sort of instructional videos, then please subscribe to the channel. Like this video that you're watching. Tell your friends. Hit the share button. Send it off in a email or text, however you communicate, social media, and let them get a look at it for themselves. Comment below, especially if you have any questions about the project that we just completed. Also, social media, it'll be Dependable Flame or dependableflame.com, Pinterest, Facebook, Twitter, and of course, like us on eBay.